ninth in Nagano. She's also been in 11 world championships, now 29 years old.
You hear the birds in her music, and she's going to have to fly like a bird in order to compete with the women that have come before her, opening with triple lutz, double toe.
And look at that extent. Look at that delay going into it. That is the quintessential telegraphing of the jump.
And she landed it.
But I don't think it'll do well with the so-called transitions into it.
Transitions are very important into this triple flip right here again. She stopped the transition moves.
2 foot landing.
Look of relief getting past your jumping passes. Now it's just sell every element.
Everything's catch foot. Much of a layback and not much of an extension on the leg.
You know, to compete for 12 years, 4 Olympics, you just have to love to go to the rink and train every day.
The problem is that over that period of time, her skating hasn't changed that much. Maybe it would be more helpful if she went to the rink and not only trained, but thought about it a little bit too. I hope that's not being unkind.
Representing Ukraine, Elena Liashenko.
Triple lutz, the opening of the program. She stopped everything to set this thing up. You can see she's covering speed across the ice nicely. 1, 2, 3 on the way down. Nice backward landing there. Easy double toe loop.
She has a very unusual pattern for that jump, tucked into the other corner from the other skaters. And here's her triple flip. Now, I thought this was 2 foot. The judges have the chance to look at this, and I was quite wrong, and the judges will see that. That was a clean landing.
And the scores for Elena Liashenko of Ukraine. Needs a big score for the lead. She's not going to get that.
Her technical score, 27.47 points.
Much more modest totals, 52.35. That's 10th place.